In her upcoming memoir, Pamela Anderson details a disturbing incident that took place on the set of Home Improvement in 1991 when she was 23 years old. On the first day of filming, I walked out of my dressing room and Tim was in the hallway in his robe. He opened his robe and flashed me quickly, completely naked underneath. He said it was only fair because he had seen me naked. Now we are even.